Hey everybody, it's Timbergiant Bigfoot. You know, yesterday I was out here for a short time. It was snowing just like you see now. It's kind of hard to see in the camera. But believe me, out in the open, it's really coming down. And it's like a foot deep out in the open. 4 or 6 inches deep here in spots. But getting here, there's no trail to ride on. There's no snowmobiles or anything out yet. Makes it very difficult to ride, especially riding the artistic creation I'm riding. Oh, it really makes you appreciate what you had. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh, so anyway, I don't know if I'm going to continue back into the forest. I got a long ways to go even to get to where I was recording yesterday. It's like a good, 25 minutes more just to get there. Not that it's a long distance, just a twisting, turning, you know, snow-covered, slow going. I'm not sure if I want to go all the way back there or not. All I'm going to see is coyote tracks and deer tracks, most likely. However, you know, I recorded a video yesterday of me in the house explaining why I wasn't going to go back out yesterday. So maybe I'll put this onto that and I'll post it to you. So, it's still snowing and I hate to say it, but I think I'm just going to do a loop and head back. If I see anything interesting, I will create a video. Hey everybody, it's Timbergiant Bigfoot. It's snowing and blowing, and yesterday I said that today I would go out and look for that tree in the forest where the black shape is up in the tree. Well, I was out there and it's very difficult. I can't really see what tree it would be from that vantage point. I know roughly how far away it is, but when you're down there on the ground and walking along, like, everything goes screwy, you know, before you know it. I've either missed it or haven't gone far enough, or, you know, there will be better days. The snow will probably all melt away. I'm confident it will. And I was out there, you know, obviously I was out there because I seen this. And it really wasn't worth the trip. I'm not sure about today when I see snow coming down like this and just the general condition of the trees, and it makes it very difficult to see any kind of distance. And what are you supposed to do? You know, halfway here it starts to snow. It's supposed to be heavy snow today, but not until later. And then I realized, I'm listening to another city's forecast. I don't even think about it anymore. I don't listen to, there's no local station up here I listen to. So I listened to a station that's 150 miles away. You got better music. And needless to say, yeah, the snow is here right now. It's getting worse. This is all new. In this area, like, this was all melted away last time I came through, but just yesterday. Farther back in the forest, there was still snow, so it'll still be snowy. So I'm not going to make any guarantees about me finding anything in the forest today. I might not even get off the bike. I just might ride by. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, it's Timbergiant Bigfoot. Oh, hang on. That's better. So here I am. I'm standing here. Yesterday I recorded that video saying, like, what is it? I forget what I called it, actually. And I'm standing here looking, and there's nothing to see today. And unfortunately, it's snowing like crazy. Well, it's not heavy snow, but the heavy snow is just north of here, coming in off of the upper Lake Huron, Georgian Bay area. Not good. So there's no point in me walking out there and trying to find a tree. It would be just as pointless to walk over here and look for the tree, you know? I won't be able to find it. If it starts to snow any more than this, I don't even want to even be down there. I've been turned around in the snow so many times in a white forest, it's not funny. It's not good either. So unfortunately, I've ridden all this way. The snow's slowly but surely getting a little heavier. It's really fine snow. It's like it just covers you in no time. And then before you know it, you're soaked. So I think I'm going to wait. Seems there's nothing in the tree. I'm just going to, ride through the forest over there, check out a couple spots, and then maybe hightail it home. I'll be going with the wind on the way home, so it might not be that bad going home. Hopefully it'll be a little bit warmer. My feet are cold. And yep, no socks. I'm a real winner. And this little gloves. And my hands are cold. Yeah. Anyhow, I never ever come really dressed for success out here. I get that all the time. Why are you dressed that way? Why are you wearing Crocs? Blah, blah, blah. This and that and everything else. Well, that's how it is. I'm used to it. I'll probably be out running later today. Somewhere. Dressed pretty lightly. With a hood. Unless it gets really terrible. We'll see. If it takes a long time to get home, I won't be doing any of that. Anyhow, I'm going to continue and see what else there is to see, if there's anything. Something good with the snow. The snow is only about like an hour old now. It's half an hour ago, I was way down there saying the snow has been snowing for half an hour. So now, half an hour later, it's not really accumulating quickly, but it will, believe me. Not sure if this bike is going to be able to make it.